Sewage spill in Austintown shut down State Route 46 today. It is back open tonight, and the Ohio State Highway Patrol is trying to figure out how it all happened. Here's what we know so far. Troopers say a Mack truck headed southbound on 46 near Webb Road stopped suddenly. That stop somehow caused it to spill about 3,000 gallons of non-hazardous sewage. Austintown fire crews, the Ohio Department of Transportation, and the Ohio EPA were all at the scene. No one was hurt.